had just randomly stumbled upon this giant anole. I would try to catch him, but he's probably going to be a lot faster than me. Ah, see. Looks like a brown thrasher with no tail. Yeah, it's a brown thrasher with no tail feathers present. That is weird.
I just found this in my yard. What? Like, why is there a dead crayfish in the yard? That's interesting.
Whew, I finally caught a little anole. Whew, he was quite quick and it was hard to get my hands on him properly, but I'm trying my best to not stress him out, so I will go put him back with his board of wood.
Now he's just perching on my hand.
Oh, there you go. There's a baby gopher tortoise.
Looks really nice, although it'll fade with age. Oh my god, look at that, just climbed on. That is so cool. And there's the little burrow.
The racer's right here. I've never seen a racer up this close before.
These are really fast. They're known for being very fast snakes.
Oh my goodness. I haven't seen a snake in months.
A new species.
Oh my goodness.
So So this is a southern black oyster specifically. It's so cool. This is a new species for me. I've actually briefly got a glimpse of one before, but this is the closest I've been to one. Just seeing the race here amongst, oop, that is so cool. Amongst the grass, he looks so cool. Here he is, out in the open. Has smooth scales, that looks really cool. Oh, it says right there. That's cool. Yep. Don't worry, that's probably the last time you see me. Oh yeah, so this is he's probably a 3-foot sub-adult racer, because the juveniles are more vividly patterned and like in shades of gray or brown. But yeah, this is the first time I got can see the full body. So he or she's getting there. This is a common snake throughout much of Florida. Actually, they're found throughout the state. This is so cool. So, snakes such as garters and racers will do this thing called periscoping, where they raise like a third of their body above the ground and scan over grass. It's an efficient way to scan for predators, and in this case, it's helping the racer maneuver himself through the tall grasses. They can also climb trees very well, and they're very slender, as you can see. And like I mentioned, fast. Oh, not really in this case. He's just taking his time. He's been in the shade most... Ever since I saw him, he's pretty much been in the shade, so... He's not gonna be that active. The way he moves is so cool. I just can't get over that. On a new territory. This is literally right by a major roadway, so look at that. I'm road cruising without even road cruising. Well, I'll make sure you cross safely. Yeah, I want to do road cruising, but I haven't really found anywhere good to go, and I haven't really had the time. So I want to do that at some point. It's so clumsy. There you go. Ah, look at that. Trees, shade. Oh yeah, I think you'll like it here. There we go, straight into the bushes. Alright. That's the last of me. See ya.
It's a gecko. 15 minutes can take 15% or more on car insurance. Also, I'm not affiliated with Geico, so...